A trio in Tupelo using a stolen credit card, prompting police to seek your help to catch them. Take a look at these surveillance pictures. Police say the stolen card has been used at several spots around the city. The credit card was reported stolen on March 3rd. If you have any information or if you recognize the people in these images, call Crimestoppers of Northeast Mississippi at the number you see there on your screen.